This plush baby zebra is available at fuzzywuzzyanipals.com. Wild Republic frequently offers up plush animals of every size, shape, and description. Both adult and babies are fair game. So why should this little zebra be any exception? He's part of their Cuddlekins collection, and you can see why. Take him home and pick him up for a snuggle, and you'll fall immediately in love with him. Even though zebras are related to horses, mules, and donkeys, they have never really been domesticated. Like wild horses, zebras roam the savannas of Africa in herds or harems, and are highly social animals. In the harems, you might find one male to six or seven females, though social grouping depends entirely on what kind of zebra it is. Some zebras tend to be more solitary than others. And just like a newborn horse or other equine, zebra foals are able to stand and walk shortly after being born. So even if this little cutie looks all wobbly and wonky, don't you worry. He'll be up and running circles around you before you knew it. All you can do is grab on and hold tight. To see this plush animal, visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com.